Yes, the first time I went down, I was afraid. But I like working in the mines. It's a family tradition. My father and grandfather worked in the mines too, so I decided to continue the family tradition.
One of the conditions of stock emission is our social agreement. But there's no social research as of yet on how the society will react if the coal mine will be sold to a foreign investor. If there's an agreement, there should be a place for the workers. If that's the case, why should there be barriers to privatization?
The unions want to have power, and the people want to have a job. And the government and the politicians want to have an energy policy in Poland.
It's very hard to say. There are voices in favor of privatization and against. I think it's 50-50. That means there's no ground for a big decision like that. So everything will stay as it was. I am not afraid for my job, but it's too early to say what's going to happen in the future.
Poland was one of the first countries which signed the Kyoto Protocol. And this is a big target, important target for us. Now we reduce CO2 emissions in Poland. It is in this moment only a financial problem. It isn't a technological problem. We know how to do. The only future for the energy sector is a nuclear power station in Poland as soon as possible.
Energetyka w Polsce jest oparta na węglu, także to tak szybko się nie zmieni diametralnie.
Power plants are based on hard coal. It will take a long time before a transfer to other forms of energy can take place. For the next coming years, there's no other way in Poland. Maybe in a very far future, but for now, there's no other solution.
Pozyskiwanie energii w Polsce.